everyone. Welcome to our channel, Biology for All. In this video, I'm going to talk about the ureters, the urinary bladder, and the urethra. So let me first begin by drawing the structure. So the parts of the excretory system, the ureters here I'm drawing in green, and the urinary bladder and urethra in blue. So ureters are a pair of muscular tubes which extends from the kidney to the urinary bladder, and it is about 28 to 30 centimeters long. It opens into the bladder and it begins from the pelvis region inside the kidney. So we have seen that in the previous video of internal structure of kidney. Urinary bladder is located in the pelvic cavity, and this is made up of transitional epithelium. So this transitional epithelium allows the urinary bladder to expand when it is filled with urine. The transitional epithelium is specifically found only in the excretory system. Internally, the bladder shows the presence of folds that are called rugae, and it can accommodate about 300 to 400 ml of urine. There are valves present where the ureters open into the bladders to prevent the backflow of urine. The base of the urinary bladder shows the presence of the opening of the urethra. Next, let us have a look at the structure of the urethra. So here I have drawn the bladder with a small tube that is coming out of it, which is the urethra. Now this urethra is about 20 to 25 centimeters in case of males, and 2.5 to 4 centimeters in case of females. This shows the presence of sphincter muscles. So the sphincters towards the base of the bladder is the internal, which is involuntary, and the sphincters towards the opening of the urethra to the outside are the external sphincters, which are voluntary. Females do not have internal sphincters. Urethra in case of males is about 25 centimeters, like I said, 20 to 25 centimeters, and is divided into three parts. The first part is the prostatic urethra, which passes through the prostate gland that enters into the penis now. So that part is called as the penile urethra. The third part is the spongy urethra, which passes through the entire length of the penis. It then opens through a urinogenital aperture, and the urethra in males transports the urine as well as the semen. In case of females, the urethra transport only the urine, and the opening is called as the urethral orifice.